Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Spurs and Island Breeze. I think the tournament directors got the rankings wrong, and that one, Spurs ranked 6, Island Breeze 11, but it's been Island Breeze who have absolutely dominated the Spurs in their first game. I'm sure we'll see Island Breeze perform well later on as that team gels together. Coming out onto the field now, Taba Damu and the Philippine Mahalakans. Hope you're enjoying the 2018 Coca-Cola Hotter Sevens. Remember to stay hydrated, plenty of Coca-Cola products on offer today all around the grounds. What a fantastic individual effort. That chap should have been a used car salesman. Sold everyone the dummy then. It's Taba Damu, 5-0. Kick to come over the Philippine Mahalakans. Oh, that was brutal defense there. That player remarkably just bounced off a few big hits. The Mahalakans are on the board, 7-5, they trail. I just. Let's have a demo, just sucking a bit of oxygen in here. They're in front 7-5. Just waiting for this try to be scored. Sete scores it. And that's 12-5, kick to come. Great skill on display here by Tabba Demu, but that's typical of the Coca-Cola hottest sevens in the world. That's the try, 19-5, kick to come now.
I
Substitutions happening at the moment. No points in this game in the second half as yet. 21-5. Tabata Mu over the Philippine side. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have Gumaj Cavaliers and Duavata.
Over to start.
Tabba Damu, too strong here for the Philippine side. That makes the score 31-12. Kick to come and it's full time. Conversion attempt is successful. So full time, 33-12. Tabba Damu, too strong. Coming up now, Rabata and Gumaj Cavaliers.